I'm freaking out because this is so pretty. I had no idea when I looked at this weeks ago that I would buy it, but I bought it. It's really awesome. It's an awesome piece. Hoosier. And so I bought this kitchen hutch, Indiana hutch. And even though it's a little messy, this kitchen set. And this table. And these two sofas. Here's one. And the other. I don't know how I'm going to arrange them yet in this room, but I'll figure it out. And Steve's hutch. Here's Steve. Here's his hutch. Looking rather Art Nouveau. I'm probably saying that wrong. I don't know. The doors come open. I don't know what to do with it yet, but I'm sure we'll think of something. It's rather nice right the way it is sitting. We can put plants and palm trees on it because this is the room with the bar. So we can put palm trees going way up to the ceiling and they get a lot of light. Probably going out to get pizza tonight. Yeah.